It's so nice to look out and see all of you here tonight, all of the people that I love, and all the people that love me. And some of those who aren't quite sure how they feel about me. I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight, but I'm not going to be getting married.
What did she say?
So the hardest thing I've ever had to do as an actor to this date, my whole acting life was, during the life of the show A Different World, Cree played Freddie Brooks, I played Dwayne Wayne. Off the show, we were in love. You know, we met, we fell in love, we ran around together for pretty much 4 years. Then, as we broke up on the show, Dwayne, my character, and Whitley, Jasmine's character, they were going through a breakup too. She found out that he kissed some girl right before their engagement, during their engagement, and she threw at him, handed him his ring back, I'm done with you. So in this scene where we're doing this, it's outside, I think it was, like we did the fake snow, the in-studio snow where they shake the little thing and the little things drop down in your head. And so I'm standing there holding this ring, and I think it started to snow. Gary Dordain, who's a good friend of mine from New York, he came out to play Shaza Zulu, who ended up being Freddie, Cree's character's boyfriend. They ended up having a relationship on the show. So Debbie Allen, who I just love, and she wants to make it real and juicy, she put Freddie and Shaza behind us while Jasmine and I, Whitley and Dwayne, are having this, this fight about you were wrong and I was sorry and blah, blah, blah. She put Freddie and Shaza behind us making out. Whew, and this was, me and Cree at the end of our, at the end of our run.
Whitley, can we talk about this?
There's nothing to talk about, Dwayne. There was a decision to be made and you couldn't make it.
But I still love you. Whitley, sometimes I feel like this is...